Hello, South Pole of the Moon Book Club people. Now, I know everyone is getting really, really anxious. They're like, when's the new book gonna be released? What's going on with the book club? Why hasn't anything interesting happened here in the past few days? Lots and lots of interesting things have been happening behind the scenes and on South Pole of the Moon, if you've been in looking at all. First things first, I posted a thread in Anything and Everything asking people to submit applications to be part of the South Pole of the Moon Book Club Executive Board. We received a few applications for President and Vice President. Nobody really, really applied for the Community Organizer position. After looking at the applications, it has become apparent to me what needs to be done. So Joey won the role of President. Now who's Joey? Everybody's like, Joey, I don't know Joey on South Pole of the Moon. What's this Joey guy? Joey is PJPINC123. Now what's Joey's role? Why is he president? What does he get to do? Makes him president. You're all asking that, aren't you? Even if you're not, I'm going to tell you anyway. As president, Joey's role is to create a timeline for each book that we're reading. And the timeline has to be such that we know when we're going to start discussing the book. We know when we're going to finish reading the book. And we're going to know by when we're going to have the next book available. These are the three things that people who want to participate in the South Pole of the Moon Book Club want to know. That's what he's doing. He's going to create that as soon as we figure out what the first book is. Which brings me to the Vice President's role. Vice President's role has been taken up by Rob. Now, everybody's like, oh, Rob, yeah, we know Rob. Rob is cool. But if you don't know Rob, I'm going to tell you who Rob is. Rob is real. So now everybody's like, wait. You already have a president. Why do you need a vice president? What's all this vice president business about? What's he going to do for the book club? Rob's responsibility is simply this. To choose a book for us to read. He's going to choose how he's going to poll the audience on South Pole of the Moon. He's going to choose how to dwindle down that list to an acceptable book that meets our criteria. And he's going to be the one to let us all know what book we're reading after May. So all this stuff has been going on. I've been communicating with Rob. I've been communicating with Joey. I've been updating the list on the South Pole of the Moon book club thread as more and more interesting books seem to be brought to our attention, but we need more people to recommend books. You only have until the 15th. That's tomorrow. Tomorrow's the last day. Thursday is the last day to recommend books for the South Pole of the Moon Book Club. It finishes Thursday at 12 o'clock. I don't know why people aren't like frivolously typing, I recommend this book, I recommend that book, and this one too, and that one too. So if you want to recommend a book, you can do it two ways. One, go to the South Pole of the Moon Book Club thread in the project section of South Pole of the Moon and type in what book you recommend. Or Twitter. You could send me an at reply on SPOTM book. That's the official South Pole of the Moon that's the official South Pole of the Moon Book Club Twitter account. So you should actually, you know, really, it's simple. Just recommend a book. What book do you love? What book do you like to read? Like to read books? Do you? What book do you like? I want to know. Me, myself, and I want to know. So yeah, like I said, tomorrow's the last day to recommend a book, which is why I thought it was imperative to put this video out. Now, first introducing our executive board. Second, asking people to keep nominating books until tomorrow. Sometime after the 15th, me and the executive board are going to meet up. And we're going to say, okay, let's start dwindling down this list. Let's see what we can do to come up with one book. And when we have that one book available, we're going to present it to you guys on South Pole of the Moon. And after you acquire this book, the awesomeness starts happening. Because we will start reading May 1st. If you have a question, post it in the book thread or post it below this video on YouTube or at SPOTM book on Twitter. As community organizer, I take it upon myself to try to the best of my ability to answer as many questions as I possibly can. I need to shave. But until the next update, I'm Jamin here, 1187, chairman for the South Pole of the Moon Book Club. Remember, everyone, use your awesomeness for good, embrace your inner weird, and always think impossibly big.